Evander Holyfield historically decides to start fighting as soon as he gets hit, but against Tyson, will he get that chance knowing how hard Tyson can hit? He's fought a total of 18 minutes and 40 seconds in his four comeback fights off his third fastest championship fight KO, 109 seconds against Bruce Seldon, his fastest 91 seconds against Michael Spinks. Keep in mind, Mitch Halpern was criticized for not stopping the Ruelas Garcia fight last year, in which Garcia died. We'll see if he's overly cautious. And as expected, Mike Tyson comes out fast. These early brawling tactics, a straight right hand, a quick right by Tyson. Tyson then with a left uppercut. The crowd behind Holyfield.
Evander settling this down to more of what he wants, a sort of boxing match where they're just big slugging.
Holyfield comes back with a left hook. Holyfield with a combination to Tyson's head.
Holyfield's coming close a lot. We've been wondering.
Oh, a straight right hand by Tyson that landed. But Holyfield showing the champion.
Evander realizes the strength of Mike Tyson. He has no choice but to hold on. Every time we get close, he can't fight inside with Mike. I don't think anybody can.
Holyfield digging to the body with a right uppercut. Vicious left hook there by Tyson, but was warded off nicely by Holyfield. And left hook missed by Holyfield. He spins Tyson around. Tyson against the ropes.
I'll tell you what, the crowd thought that Mike was hurt. Looks like another good shot.
Combination by Holyfield to the head of Tyson. Holyfield also showing more hand speed.
I'll tell you what, this is going to be a long fight like this. It's just going to be long. Holding every time they get close, and they get close a lot. But Evander's not retreating. He's not running.
Ooh. Holyfield coming on. A right uppercut. Counter punch combination by Tyson. But Holyfield getting
the judges see it badly, or they get him have some in a round.
Good combination. Fast. Not swinging. Back comes Tyson with a hard punch. Evander Holyfield is disorganizing Tyson. He's giving him a lot of attack.
That hurt. It was a right hook, right uppercut to the body, left hook to the chin. I'll tell you what, they got Evander's attention, and good.
Tyson unleashing uppercuts to the body, digging to the chin. It startled Holyfield and sends him back a bit.
Right up to the body. That's what it was. He hurt to the body.
Now the jab of Holyfield. Good defensive move by Tyson. Ducks under the right hook by Holyfield.
Tyson.
And Evander has the reach. He should use it up that jab more.
After four rounds, they go to the scoring cards on an accidental foul. Now, both wailing away. What an exchange.
Mike got in some very clean shots. I was surprised that Evander took them standing up so easily and came back.
Cut, not looking good. Above the left eye of Mike Tyson, so now a sense of urgency begins to develop. Holyfield turned on by the crowd. Less than a minute, round six.
Holyfield's closing his round like a champion, like the overachieving warrior.
Oh, down goes Tyson! A left hook! We're seeing Mike Tyson tested.
First real signs of weariness on Holyfield. First real signs.